It's Alex here. This is going to be my first live stream. I got cleared to stream from my mobile, which is great. Working on some finished work on the flambeaux here. One still got to quench and temper it and everything, but want to get it as close as possible before I do that, so that literally it's just, putting an edge on it and a final polish, and it's all said and done. Anyway, gonna start with finishing up the hilting here. I'll be showing some of the process as I go and answering any questions as people come in. My plan is that kind of the day in the life of the bladesmith type stuff are gonna be live from here on out, and that'll let me, communicate more directly with everybody and to anybody who tunes in, hello and welcome. I appreciate it. I'm really going to be trying to up my prof the level of professionalness on the channel as in the new year. So, expect thumbnails and more live streams and all that good stuff, and hopefully slowly more and more higher and higher quality content for everybody, as well as high quality knives and swords. Anyway, it doesn't look like anyone's here just yet, but for anybody who checks out the VOD when this is done, this is the start of all that. So hello and welcome to anybody, and let's see how this goes. So right now, I am hand filing the top of this hilt so that try to get it to mate up properly. You can see there's still some gapping there. The hope is to get that gapping to go away when all is said and done, so that this is a nice, tight, clean fit up. Yeah, let's keep work going. Normally, while I'm doing this, I have something on the TV in the background, and depending on if a buddy of mine live streams tonight himself, I might throw that on in the background. He does drawings and such. So. But not putting on like my usual cartoons and anime and whatnot because, well, I don't feel like getting copyright struck on my first live stream on this channel. That would suck. I'm sure it has happened to people, and I feel bad for them. Just checking out the different streaming options that appear on my dashboard. Still carving away at this. This bloodwood is tough stuff. see if I can get this little angle better so you can see what I'm doing here. Oh, hello, somebody has joined us. Yeah, sorry, this is very boring stuff. I'm hoping to be able to answer some questions if more people decide to show up. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I know. I'm still talking to the camera. That is one of my lovely partners. Ah, hello, chaotic neutral hobgoblin. Yes, absolutely. This is, in fact, a handle I am working on. Specifically, it is the Bloodwood handle for this flambeau I've been working on for a while. I might have to be good enough on that for the moment, as we start with... First, gotta find a piece of the rough sandpaper. Let's see. Ah, there we go. This is what I'm looking for. Starting with a bit of 80 grit sandpaper. Try to angle this down a little bit so you can get a better look at what I'm doing. That's coming along, that red. And the color of the bloodwood is really starting to come out. A lot of woods really don't, you don't see just how beautiful they are until they've really been hand polished up to a real nice finish. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thanks for the like. And I gotta keep the algorithm happy and all that stuff. Thumbs up here. There we go. Take a look at that. That's coming along. That is coming along. This is some dense wood. It has been something to work with. All right. I think it's time. Nope, that's the 80. Bleh. Dust everywhere. Move on to some 120. Someone liked one of my videos on TikTok. Alright, I'll take it. Trying to get better about posting on different social media platforms and everything. That is coming really nicely. Ah, it's getting really comfy too. Dusty, dusty, dusty. Oh yeah, that is going to be sweet. Almost done. All right, I think it's time for next grit. Oh, a piece of 220 already cut. Brilliant. I've got a splinter. Joy, joy. Dangers of the job. Could wear gloves, but then I'd lose control and feel, which are two important things to me. The worst part is, I have no idea if that splinter is wood or metal. It's extremely likely that it's either. Oh, yeah. Ooh, it's starting to get some chatoyancy to it. Oh, wow, can you guys see that? Not a great focus, but oh man. That is coming along really, really nicely. I am super stoked about this project. I mean, it's already got a bunch of flaws in it that are gonna drive me nuts for the rest of my life, but there's more that I'm excited about than things I'm bumming about on it. And that's not something I could say about every project, to be honest. Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. Hawks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. Passion strong. Time to dig through my wonderful box of sandpaper here and find what I need for the next grit. Ah, there we go. 320. That's what I need. Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. Ugh. So much dust. See my leg covered in bloodwood dust. Passion strong. That's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. Sparks are flying, Passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the anvil song. That some gorgeous wood, and it's getting super comfortable. Oh, this is gonna be a joy to wield. I can't wait to cut test the sword when it's all done. All right, now I need to find my 400. 400, there it is, 400. Thoughts of flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. It's sparks of flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer song. Sparks of flying, passion strong. I will be right back. I need to run to the bathroom. I don't think you want me to take the camera with me for that. Anyone kicking around in chat and someone comes in when I'm not here, let them know that I will be back momentarily. I have returned. This is my 400 I was working on. Yeah, so this will probably be finished up with a little oil or maybe some Cordova wax. Cordova wax is a little secret of our shop. Once we get to that point, I'll really explain it, but... Let's see, now we gotta find some 600. Let's see, what are you? You're 800. 20. I don't know what you are. 1,000? Definitely not. 800, 400. Thousand stash, 800. Got a. And now I saw some 600 in here earlier. There's some 600. It's a little piece, but it will do what we need it to. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammerville song. Throwing stuff all over. Story of my life. Throwing it on the ground. That chatoyancy is really starting to come out now. Gotta type something real quick here. Yeah, I'm basically gonna take this up through the grits and then call it a night. And I'm getting close here. This is really, I'm really, really enjoying how this is coming out. Ah, there's some 800. Two more grits here. Sparks are flying, fashion strong. I am the blacksmith singing little song. Passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer on the end of song. Sparks of flying. Passion strong. God damn it. Lord, forgive me. And there's some really, really dirty jokes that you can make about some of the motions that I'm making here. I'm not going to make them. But I will let your minds and imaginations wander. Just hit the 1 hour mark. And honestly, I am not too upset. For the progress I've made in an hour on this. Not too upset at all. Gorgeous wood. All right. Now, on to the big 1-0. Oh. 1,000 grit sandpaper. I'm making a joke about 1,000 grit sandpaper. Mm-hmm. It was a bad one. Camera out of the mount here, try to get this in the light a little better before I say goodbye to y'all. But there we go. Yeah, check out that gorgeous, gorgeous bloodwood. Wow, yeah. hanging out.